Mithali Raj has finally completed 10,000 runs and created history. She's the first Indian woman cricketer to score 10,000 runs. She started the day off with 9,965 international runs and now has logged in 10,000 international runs. My colleague Rika Roy joins us for the latest. Rika, definitely something to celebrate.
Yes, Parmeshwar. Let me put this in perspective. Mithali Raj, one of the legends of women's cricket, has now reached 10,000 international runs. And in doing so, she becomes the second batter to reach this landmark. Charlotte Edwards, the former England captain, had earlier reached this landmark of 10,000 international runs. In fact, in the last game that she played, Mithali became the most capped female international cricketer in the history of the game. There has been many firsts to Mithali's name, given the prolific player that she has been and the number of years that she has been in the circuit. She is also called the Lady Sachin Tendulkar because of her tenacity and her caliber when it comes to playing the game. She has played for over 22 years now, but not as many matches as one would have imagined her to play in his career spanning over 24 years. Sachin Tendulkar played close to 500 ODI matches, but Mithali Raj in 22 years has played half the number of matches because she has had huge number of breaks in her career. Between her first international match, which is a debut match, to her next match, she had endured a gap of 510 days. Then, when she started playing now, this series before that, she had not played for 487 days. Because women's matches are few and far between, Mithali had to work that extra harder to be able to achieve the milestones that she has achieved right now. And today, when she got to 36 runs, that's when she reached the landmark of 10,000 international runs. It's incredible for women's cricket, incredible for Mithali Raj, that she has scaled the Mount Everest for India.